somebody. Hallelujah. We know we got things on in our life, but guess what? You don't have to look like you feel. No! You don't have to be in the state you're in when you come out amongst the folks that need to see the saints happy. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm not talking about nobody that might have to cry in church. I'm not talking about that. Don't y'all misunderstand me. I'm talking about the joy of the Lord is my strength. No joy, you don't have no strength. Nehemiah 8 and 10 says so. You got to have some joy in 2018. And I'm talking about the joy that the world didn't give to you. And the joy that the world cannot take away. Thank God for you. Hallelujah. Glory. Jesus is a way maker. Thank you, Jesus. You got to exercise the authority that down on the inside. If you're saved, sanctified, filled with God's Holy Ghost, you got authority. Stand up for yourself. Stand up for Jesus. Preach the word. Teach the word. Tell somebody about God's goodness.
I want to deal with the devil right here. See, not one single time in the New Testament is the church ever told to pray that God the Father or Jesus would do anything against the devil.
Whoop. I checked that out. Y'all hear what I'm saying? Not one single time in the New Testament the church was ever told to pray that God the Father would